Hi everyone, Gretchen Mullin-Sawicki, the president here at NHTI Concord's Community College with your weekly vlog. Starting off with student success, I'm very pleased to announce that we received a second Orthopaedics Pathways grant from the New Hampshire Charitable Foundation. This grant allows NHTI to introduce high school students to the exciting career of orthopaedics, complete with career panels, hands-on activities, meeting with industry representatives in the field of orthopedics. So we're very, very pleased to be partnering with Concord Chamber of Commerce, Concord Orthopedics, the Concord Career and Technical Center, of course, many departments at NHTI, including our Running Start department, admissions. Very, very exciting to share this pathway to students. Special shout out to Laura Scott and Sue Turcott for their commitment to our students and to this initiative. So great job, everyone. On Wednesday of this week, we held our ribbon cutting for our high tunnel, also known as the Hoop House. This is the building that's right next to the Grapponi building. This new Hoop House is going to support education in our Sustainable Ag program. Special thanks to Marymount County Conservation District, the New Hampshire Association of Conservation Districts, the USDA Natural Resources Conservation Service, a demonstration grant program, and also to Ledgewood Farm Greenhouse Frames for supporting the construction of this project, helping to support the construction of this project. And of course, we wouldn't have this without the vision of our professor, Tracy Lesser. Very thrilled to be working with her in getting this project completed, and she's excited about working with faculty and students to support our surrounding agricultural communities by testing novel different ways of growing and supporting local agriculture. In terms of institutional effectiveness and sustainability, this is just a reminder, we have our last all-college meeting of the spring semester this Monday, May 10th, from 10 to 11. We're very excited, lots of excitement in this vlog, because the Chancellor will be announcing the awards, the award for teaching excellence and the award for service excellence. So I'll also be giving an update on our accreditation news with the fifth year report. In terms of diversity, equity, and inclusion, we, as a reminder, are rebooting our Summer Lynx program. This time, the students will be receiving 7 credits of coursework for only $100, which is very, very good. Students will receive a breakfast snack and lunch. There'll be no or low-cost book requirements. This will be running from July 6th to August 6th from 8 to 12:30. There's also on-campus living that will be available. Math, we're going to be offering Math 120, that's our quantitative reasoning course, and English 120, which is the communications courses, which are basically required in all, I think, all of our associate's degrees. So for students, make friends, build your college confidence, familiar yourselves with NHTI, you really get a jump start on your college careers this summer. It's a wonderful opportunity. You want to contact NHTI ACE at ccsnh.edu for more information on this. Have a nice weekend, everyone.